Hello, welcome to part 2 of my 3-part series of low poly dog modeling. In the previous video we created the base mesh of our low poly dog. In this video, we will refine our shape so it can look more like our Doberman. And in the next video, we will do the unwrapping and texture painting. I am remodeling our Doberman, so the final result will look a little bit different. But I will try to make this one even better. Those who haven't watched the first part, I will leave a link to the first video in the description. Refining our model is a time-consuming process, I will be going at a normal pace. But I will not be talking. Those who have a little bit of knowledge about Blender can follow along easily. I am not doing a time lapse. So even the new beginners can learn a lot. But for the new beginners, it is advised to watch the first video first before watching this one. There was some problem with the screencast keys, I tried to use the add-in but it crashed Blender. I will try to fix it in my upcoming videos. Again, if you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell icon as well, so you can follow and check all my latest videos and tutorials. Let's start modeling. Well, our model here is done. And it is looking beautiful. In the next video we will be doing the UV unwrapping and texture painting. If you have any questions about this video, you can ask me in the comment box. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. And hit the bell icon as well to be notified of my upcoming videos. See you in my next video. Take care.